problems, psychological effects, which are very, very important. Any obese person, you take the history, somewhere or the other, you will get this frustration, boredom, unhappy, loneliness, unlove. Everything you'll get. At least one factor of it you'll get. Yes, what people do is the frustration goes on. You see people, you know, in the trains. Because of last, says in the next point, food acts as a means of relieving nervous tension. When you are frustrated, when you eat, you feel good. Now this good feeling is internally cycled in such a way. Again you are nervous, again you eat food. Again you eat food, then something nervousness, then again you eat food. Because food means relieving nervous tension. And last but not least, people eat more food than the requirement. How? Isn't it? How means last time aisa hota hai, are thali mein rakhega to waste ho jayega yaar. So you put in this thali. What do we do is, wo thali mein se nikal ke ye thali mein dalte. We are not ready to waste food, we are ready to waste ourselves. Obesity is a wasting disease. It wastes us. Participation in two little exercises. लिफ्ट से घर पे जाने का है और लिफ्ट से उतरने का है. माई डियर फ्रेंड, अच्छा है, मुबारक हो आपको, आप तेरा माने की बिल्डिंग में रहते हो, आपकी बिल्डिंग में लिफ्ट है, अच्छी बात है. यू गो बाई लिफ्ट वेन यू क्लाइम अप, बट कैन यू कम डाउन बाई लेदर? स्टेयर कैसे आ सकते हो नीचे? कुछ सांस नहीं लगेंगी आपको? क्या लगेंगी? नीचे उतरने में सांस लगेंगी? नहीं लगेंगे. एटलीस्ट एट दैट टाइम यूज स्टेयर केस. Come down with the staircase. Come down with the staircase so that you can have little exercise. We do very little exercise, hence we put on weight. Now, we practice habit of lifestyle that prohibit us from healthy eating and activity. We don't eat healthy. But we don't eat healthy means, हम कुरकुरे तो ले लेते हैं, मगर कभी ऐसा अंगूर लेके खाया है क्या? एप्पल कभी ऐसा तोड़ के खाते जाते देखा कि किसी? वेरी रेयर, वेरी फ्यू पीपल. बड़ा पाव सबको देखोगे आप, सीधा मिट्टी के अंदर नीचे गया, उधर ही बड़ा सा दुकान है. एंड ही सो बिजी, हैज गॉट 6-7 पीपल जस्ट टू गिव वड़ा पाव. एंड you should not miss payment. उसके लिए वो चिट्ठी बना के देता है, कूपन, चार वड़ा पाव, पांच वड़ा पाव, छह वड़ा पाव. पीपल बाय वड़ा पाव फ्रॉम हाउस, होम, घर से वड़ा पाव, उधर से दुकान से घर पे लेके जाते हैं. इनफैक्ट होना ये चाहिए कि घर में उनका खाना तैयार हो. द थिंग्स आर रिवर्स, द अदर वे. नाउ फ्यू पॉइंट्स आर लाइक रिटेंशन ऑफ वाटर, इट इज किडनी प्रॉब्लम, हार्मोनल थायराइड प्रॉब्लम है, तो वाटर बॉडी के अंदर रिटेन हो जाता है, तो बॉडी वेट बढ़ जाता है. नाउ दिस इज अ मेडिकल प्रॉब्लम. ओके, देन ओवर कैलोरीज, बट वाटर एक्युमुलेशन हो गया ना, कैलोरीज नहीं है बट इट डिस्टर्ब द बॉडी. ओके, तो यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट वेदर यू हैव एक्युमुलेटेड फैट और यू हैव एक्युमुलेटेड वाटर. आई एम रियली सॉरी, टुडे आई वाज लिटिल लेट, आई वांटेड टू गेट माय फैटोमीटर वेयर the fat can be calculated just by simple way. You know, you just have to stand on the machine and your fat reading is done. I'll give you my card. Those who want to do it free of cost, they can come with the card and they can check. Okay. Then, overweight may be the symptom of diseases. Addison diseases. These are the diseases there, thyroid diseases. They can be the symptom of. They are not the disease, they are a disease symptom. Ek nishani hai thyroid ki, ek nishani hai Addison disease ki. okay? Then it is hereditary. If the father is obese, there are 40% of chances for a child to become obese. If mother is obese, there is again 40% of chances for a child to become obese. If father and mother both are obese, there is 80% of chances for a child to become obese. But still, there is 20% of chance for not becoming obese, where we can play the good role and keep the child away from obesity. Endocrine disease, thyroid, pituitary, diabetes, menopause, when the women, they stop their menses, it's a natural process, degenerative stage, when the menses is stopped, the women start putting on weight. So that can also be taken care medically. It is amazing. All of a sudden, after 5 years or 6 years, a patient stands on the weight machine and comes to know, "Arey, mera to 40 kilo tha, 70 kilo ho gaya." 40 kilo se 70 kilo hone tak, we don't realize ki mera weight badh raha hai. Amazing. Kuch samajh mein nahi aata kya ho raha hai. Obesity is a complex chronic disease. The excess of body fat results in bad health problems and this. A lack of physical activity, I have shown. Then again, TV, television, computer, video games contributes to inactive lifestyle. 20 years back, 25 years back, children should do cycling. Isn't it? Kushti ladta, khokho khelta tha. Big ground they used to run. The whole ground we used to cover. Kabaddi uttu tu khelta tha. What we call is pakda pakdi khelta tha. They used to run after each other. Physical exercise, activity. They were more active. So they never used to deposit or accumulate fat. Now the lifestyle is television, computer, video games contribute to the inactive lifestyle. What are the diseases responsible for obesity? I say, kaun si bimari hai jiski wajah se mota pa hota hai? Pituitary diseases, thyroid diseases, menopause, some of the drugs, steroids, they help you to grow fat. Post operative, IV fluid, operation ho gaya, 15 din hospital mein rakha, IV glucose chada diya, sota raha, rest raha, IV glucose is energy. Isn't it? You put on weight. Post delivery, IV fluid, rest and extra eating. Now the deliveries, I think 80% of the deliveries are abnormal. Abnormal is cesarean, weight cut over. The girls, the women, they are not ready to bear that pain. They don't want to go through that pain. And hence cesarean. And when cesarean, she was IV fluid, rest, or maa to maa hai, extra eating laake deki. But this is laadu bolte hai usko. I don't know. 32 cheese ka laadu banta hai usme. And this is given to that mother, feeding mother. तो बच्चे को दूसरी लाती है ऐसी माँ को ऐसे लड्डू देते जो घी में डुबा के दिया जाता है घी में डुबा के दिया जाता है वाटर रिटेंशन सॉल्ट रिटेंशन इफ यू इट मोर पुट मोर सॉल्ट यू विल पुट ऑन वेट अनयूजुअल मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ मसल्स अनयूजुअल मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ मसल्स अ केस अ टाइप ऑफ कैंसर आउट ऑफ 100 obese patients, 5 to 6 patients may be of this kind, cancerous condition. Now, diseases caused by obesity. If I am obese, which are the diseases I am going to get? Heart disease, cholesterol level bad jayega. Lung disease, saans lene ki takleef hogi. Breathlessness, liver disease, that is fatty liver. Diabetes mellitus. If I am obese, I can develop diabetes. If I am diabetic, I can develop obesity. Diabetes, neuropathy, diabetes, retinopathy, diabetic, food, यूरो नेफ्रोपैथी, नेफ्रोपैथी इज गिल्ट।